Okay. I'm gonna try this again. I had to cut the little video off short because, you know, I was starting to break down. I really didn't want to do that over this. Well, not over YouTube, but wherever I post this at. But I do want people to know I do care. I got a hard guy act and persona, but that's just my defense mechanism, and I can't help it. I miss you. And it's hard, but I gotta get through it. And we all know that everybody else does too. My prayers go out to your family. I mean, I was close to them, you know, they were almost like my family too. And I still hope that they could feel me as being close to them too. However, however I'm supposed to say it, I'm just all nervous. But like I was saying, it was a song that reminded me of you so much. And when I hear it, I think about you. And I mean, I start crying, but then it turns to a happy, joyful type of thing. And I just thought I'd share it with you one last time, you know? Let's see. me. Okay. Sorry, it's taking a long time. Not bad. Here you go. Tell me, have you heard the story? That took place not long ago, about an angel love in heaven. Can't even do it, you know? Like, it's hard. It's hard as shit. But I promised myself I would do this. No whipping out. Like you would say, come on, Shad. Come on, Shad. But I got you. Tell me, have you heard the story that took place not long ago, about an angel up in heaven? They say she up and ran away from home. Word is she had unfinished business, so back on earth she had to flee. And well, you know I'm so elated, because I'm sitting right next to Miss Jaymie. And when God woke up that morning and he called her out her name, and when she and when she did not answer, heaven will never, ever, ever be. Heaven will never be the same. Never be the same. Oh. Always dreamed that it would happen, and just didn't know exactly when. All my life I've been waiting. waiting for something amazing. Said it took a while, but now I know. So tell me, can I get a witness? If you believe in miracle, 'cause the proof I have is living. And my life will never, ever be. And your life don't have to be the. At times it seems we take for granted how precious life can be. Ooh, yeah. Just hold on, and I'm sure you'll understand it. Bring an end to this world. A precious boy and a girl. And when I woke up that morning and said, where has my little angel gone? And when she did, answer, heaven will never, ever, ever be. I'll never be the same.